Hi, this is Toby from HMC Electronics. We're going to be taking a look at Metcal's fume extraction unit, the BVX-201. The BVX-201 system is a dual operator based unit designed for the extraction of sorter fumes and incorporates in its design both a pre and main filter. These filters can be changed independent of each other to maximize working life. The pre-filter might be changed out at a 3 or 4 month interval, while it is not uncommon for the main filter to last anywhere from 6 months to as long as 8 to 12 months. The main filter has a HEPA efficiency greater than 99.95%, plus has an integrated active carbon filter to remove additional gases as well as their odors. Typically, the BVX-201 is ideal for applications that require high capacity of fumes that come from a soldering application. The unit is also available in a BVX-203 version, which we see a lot being used in adhesive applications. It uses a gas filter rather than your typical HEPA filter. As mentioned before, the BVX-201 is a dual operator unit. If you only have use for one of the ports, it actually does come with a cap that actually has a damper in it as well, so you can control airflow if there is too much. When you block this off completely, you can simply open up that baffle and it will lower the suction on the arm that you are using. Let's take a look at the filter on this unit. Very simple to swap out. Lift your lever. There's one also in the back. Take that one off. Cover. And here is what appears to be one filter, but it's not actually. It's your main HEPA filtration unit and then your pre-filter. Pre-filters are a fraction of the cost of HEPA filters. Replace your pre-filter on a regular basis and you can prolong the life of your HEPA filter. Again, it all depends on how many hours of the day that you're working with the unit on, amount of sorter fumes and things like that. General rule of thumb, about 3 months on a pre-filter, about 6 to as long as 12 months on the HEPA filter. Interesting feature that Metcal added to this system: you cannot accidentally run it without installing the filter. This little switch right here, when you've installed your filter, obviously it's depressed. If somehow, some way, you accidentally forgot to replace your filter, you wouldn't be able to power up the unit. A lot of damage could be done to the unit if you ran it without any filtration, because all those obviously nasty fumes would be going straight into the motor. So nice addition, and I think this is the only company that I've seen have this filter on their fume extraction unit. Fume extraction units go under your bench. Now, in this instance, it's sitting on our bench, so turning it on and off is not a problem. But in regular operating use, the unit would go under your bench. You'd have the hoses coming up onto your bench, and then in the morning or at the end of the day, you shut off your unit by climbing under your desk, which if your desk is anything like mine, it's very dusty and dirty under there. So this is what our friends at Metcal came up with: a remote switch. Very, very simple. Have this sitting on top of your desk when your unit is underneath. And you can actually power up the unit. And there you go. Without climbing underneath your bench, which I just think is such a great little addition to the unit. Again, I don't know of any other company at this price point that has this kind of little remote switch, but it's a great idea. The BVX-201 does have an awful lot of suction, 150 CFM, so it's pulling an awful lot of air through for its filtration. All fume extractors make noise. This one is rated at 55 decibels, which is actually a few decibels lower than what you're going to see as kind of the industry standard, 59, 58, 60. It's going to go below your bench, so that acts as a natural damper. But I will say, as far as things go with regards to your suction, your filtration, and your noise level, the BVX-201 gets very high marks. The BVX-201 is available just as you see it here. You buy the base unit, you buy the arms separately, the arm kits being the BVX-arm-K1. Or, if you wish, you can buy the BVX-201-kit, which actually nicely includes the two arms that the system would need to, obviously, be a complete fume extraction system for two operators. If you have any questions on fume extraction or the BVX-201, feel free to call or email us, and we'll be happy to help out.